job, Rook. That fly shop's practically a historical monument at this point. Good to see it back in the right hands.
Finally got this place back from Eden's Gate. Thanks.
Yay! Now we can start giving fishing tours.
Over there!
Keep moving then!
Speak of the devil,
Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.